We do turn to the great outdoors now. A special day for kids in Oshkosh. This year, the group Oshkosh for Education raising nearly $300,000 to improve area schools. And today, students at one of those schools got to enjoy the end result. NBC 26's Matt Jarko shows us how they kicked off their new field.
As they took their turn to kick, run the bases, and come on home, kids at Jefferson Elementary School in Oshkosh
nice kick.
Did it all with smiles stretching from first to third.
It was fun. I had a lot of fun.
These cheers are a long time coming, just like these kids did on the field.
The community rallied.
Oshkosh did for them.
We really took it upon ourselves to start freshening up the schools and make sure that each one of them could be the best that they could be.
This kickball field is one of the first projects.
They used to have to put lunch boxes or cardboard down for the bases, and we said, my gosh, can't we get a kickball field? And we did.
And now with the work done, it's time to play ball.
This is our first true game.
All the fifth graders needed was a challenger.
Go, please.
No, yeah, that's right.
Enter the Oshkosh Police Department.
They were a lot older, they were a lot taller.
Come on, Becky.
But these kids had home field advantage.
The fifth graders ended up winning, which was awesome.
It was a hard-fought battle. We tried hard. They overtook us at the end. We hope to get them next year.
Officers say despite the L, the day is a win.
Oh, we had fun. The officers coming together out here and playing kickball with the kids and really just having an opportunity to interact and just smile and laugh.
And that's what it's all about. It's a fun day for kids on a field just for them. In Oshkosh, for the great outdoors, I'm Matt Jarko.
How fun. Well, students at Jefferson Elementary will have their last day tomorrow, but the kids say they'll be out on that kickball field many more times this summer.